What's up there, everyone? Welcome here to another video. So I want to share with you a very simple way of thinking, but a very effective one to increase your revenue. Now, one thing that I do want to make clear is that this is not about taking shortcuts. This is a way of thinking that I want to teach, a way of thinking that will open different possibilities to increase your revenue. And that way of thinking happens by asking yourself the following question. What can I do right now today to increase my revenue? Or what can I do right now to earn money? Now, this sounds like something very simple to ask. Yet again, it's very powerful if you truly will think about it. It's not a bad thing actually to be restricted in a way, because this opens creativity. And this opens other ways of looking and seeing that you would have never had done if you had all the possibilities. And this question just on money can do that as well. If you ask that question and you set a time limit of only today and you try to act on today, you can truly increase your revenue or earn money today by asking yourself that question and looking at everything that you can do with that limitation. And some examples of what I've done, like a very easy one, is just selling something secondhand. Like if you go through your home, everyone has still something that they don't really use that they can sell today and earn money right now. And that money you can go and invest in ETFs or in cryptocurrency. And for the long run, impact actually, you know, earn even more money that way. And other ways that I've, you know, used this question is, I have a whole bunch of online courses by actually looking at other marketplaces, if there were any other interesting marketplaces to put them on. And if I found one, put them on there on that day. And that way I was directly impacting my revenue on one day, or creating, you know, a whole bunch of funnels. I've done that actually recently, where I just spend a whole day on increasing funnels for, you know, leading to my online courses, which impacted my revenue on that day. Another one is just sending out a promotional email to past students of mine and just telling them or letting them know that, you know, if they're interested, I have a whole range of other courses that, you know, if they might be interested, that they can check out, which I have directly earned revenue with. These are just some examples, right? You have to look for yourself if you are just starting out with something, or if you're stuck in your business, or if you just want to even have new possibilities or get new insights, set yourself that time limit. This is all that I have to share actually here in this video. Like I said, it's short, it's something short but effective if you truly will come to take some time to do that exercise today and to take it serious, you know, to really give yourself only 24 hours today to increase your revenue or to earn money. And if you do, there will likely be some positive results that you would have never actually seen if you would have not put those restrictions on yourself. I hope you got something from this short video and that it was insightful and that you can do something with it. Let me know down below in the comment section and what you think. And if you had any positive, you know, results with this, let me know as well. I'm curious to know. Other than that, wish you a pleasant day and I hope to see you soon again in another video.